Oh, the construction noise outside is very loud. But I'm glad that that building is coming down. Everyone was rehoused. That subsidized housing and the new buildings in that Cité that they're doing are fantastic. I know it's maddening when I do cooking videos in parts, but I will not edit or add links. Now this is some very nice fleur de sel de Camargue with summer black truffles in it and a little black pepper. It's a coarse salt, it's a hand-raked sea salt from the south of France. There's also a very nice one from Brittany. I really recommend it. A lot of cooks and chefs spend the money to have some fleur de sel. And instead of cooking with it, unless absolutely necessary, you serve it at table in a little bowl with a little spoon. Now, I kept this water in which I boiled the skins. Well, I split the tomato skins. I got the skins off and the tops off. I quartered them. First, they were in this colander. See, there's a lot of residue. And now they're in a finer one. But I see that these are full of seeds. So I do have another colander, which is from my old pasta pot, and it's missing a leg. And I ruined the old pasta pot after like 30 years of service by stupidly putting salt in it. Never put salt in any of your stainless steel cookware. It'll wear down a lot faster. And these beautiful spring onions my spouse got this morning in the market, I'm going to put some of these in the sauce, I am sure. But I'm going to take these out when the time comes. And these holes are much bigger, and these will be really good for pouring more of the water over to get off that salt. I used a little bit of oregano and to let it drain a little more. This does take time. It's really a labor of love. It can, however, if you want to make a huge batch of it, if you get like a peck of tomatoes or something, you can definitely do all of this and then cool it to room temperature and then put it in containers and freeze it. Of course, it's not going to be as full of life as it was, but you're still going to notice the difference. And this pepper, this one is pretty advanced, this pretty yellow pepper. So some of this is going to go in here, maybe even a little bit of the others. But definitely this one, because it's even starting to pucker. They're fragile. This organic is cheaper in France generally than regular produce. A lot of people use fresh basil. I personally feel that basil is overrated. And I don't have any fresh. And I really don't like the dried. I used some good quality dried oregano. Okay, that's it for now. This is taking time. Okay, bye-bye.